Thank you.
How about a little brandy?
No, thank you.
What would you like?
My job back.
You don't really want to be back where I found you? Typing drilling reports, feeding Xerox machines?
I don't see my friends much anymore, Blake. They seem uncomfortable with me.
Oh, they'll get over that. You've invited them to the wedding, haven't you? You want to call off the wedding? Is that what you want? Okay. Let's do it this way. Heads, we get married. Tails, we don't.
You're joking.
No, I want you more than anything that I've ever wanted. But I'm a high roller. I'm willing to leave it to fate if you are.
I don't believe you.
Now, if it's tails under there, when we get down on the ground, we go our separate ways.
This is a decision that'll affect the rest of our lives. You can't make it on the flip of a coin.
I don't need a quarter to tell me that I love you. It's you. Do you love me?
I do, of course I do.
How much? Little? Lot? 40%? 65%? More than a hurricane? Less than a squall?
Blake, don't you see? It's not you. It's just that I can't get used to...
Go on. It won't hurt you. It's the money, isn't it?
I was raised in a town that's smaller than your dining room. When my father died, he didn't even leave us $200 to bury him.
It would make you feel more comfortable if I divested myself of all my holdings, if I gave away every penny I've got?
It wouldn't make any difference.
You're right, it wouldn't. Because if I started from dead scratch tomorrow, I'd have $1 million by the end of the year and 10 million by the year after that. And it's got nothing to do with what I am or who I am. Do I really have to be poor to turn you on?
That's not fair.
Tails.
Blake. 2 out of 3. I love you. I swear I do. 100%.
Prove it.